the Irish be with you!
On today's St. Paddy's Day team workout, we have two sections, including Irish dancing and the St. Paddy's Day parade. But before we get on to that, make sure to subscribe and check out the links in the description below. Starting off our Irish dancing session with Leprechauns, the Irish Leg Jig, Top of the Morning Get-Ups, and the Irish Core Jig. A pot of gold, lucky me, let us celebrate and dance. Grab a bosu full of gold and get set up for Leprechauns. Start with one foot on top of the bosu, then shift and hop to the other side, landing with the other leg and the foot on the bosu, bending the leg on the bosu down to 90 degrees before hopping. While hopping, keep the chest up, the spine straight and leg straight forward, working on legs and cardio when it's time to run away from humans trying to catch me. A four-leaf clover, it must be me lucky day. Let's continue to dance with bosu Irish jigs. Start with one foot on the floor and the other foot and heel on the top. Tend to a little hop and switch feet as you hop and dance. Both legs bend down to 90 degrees before exploding up and repeating on both sides. Start slow, then build up speed to continue working on legs and cardio. Top of the morning to you. Moving on to top of the morning get-ups to work legs and core. Start in front of the bosu and squat down, driving the hips back, keeping the pressure on the heels, knees in line with the toes, and the back straight. Land with the glutes on the front of the bosu, so you transition into a crunch from there. Lean back and roll your lower back on the bosu so it's supported. Squeeze the core, keep the neck in line with the spine. Inhaling back and exhaling, coming back up. Then push with the heel and come back up to the standard position. Concluding our Irish dancing section with Irish core jigs to work the core, shoulders, arms and legs. Start in a high plank, then twist the torso as you reach your opposite leg and arm toward each other, tapping the elevated foot. The back foot will turn and rest on the side as you twist and touch the foot. Keep the hips low, working the obliques, and keep the abs tight the whole time. Breathe at a consistent pace, then get ready for St. Paddy's Day. Grab 2 points of Guinness and join me in the St. Paddy's Day parade with dumbbell chest presses, dumbbell rows, dumbbell curl to kickback, and dumbbell overhead presses. Set your alarm for 7 a.m. Grab 2 weighted points of Guinness and lie on a bench and lift the dumbbells straight up above your middle chest. Keep them level and even as you go down, keeping the elbows at a 45 degree angle. Keep the shoulders pointed back onto the bench and lower your elbows to chest level. I'm not drunk, I'm Irish as they say. Take your 2 points of Guinness and get set up for double arm dumbbell rows for the back. Let your arms hang straight down as you tilt the back forward while keeping it straight. A slight bend in the knees and keep the shoulders retracted before rowing up and keeping the elbows low to work the lats. Exhale on the way up and squeeze the lats like you're holding your back with a pencil. O'Doyle rules. Billy Madison quotes. Let's head to O'Connor's bar and get set up for dumbbell curl to quick back. Tilt it back forward to a 45 degree angle and hinge the hips back with a bend in the knees. Start with the arms hanging and the elbows glued to your side. Squeeze the bicep as you curl the arm up and rotate the palm up to work the biceps. Then go back the palms facing each other for the tricep kickback while keeping the elbows by the side to work the triceps and repeat the motion. Irish today, hungover tomorrow. Give your fellow Irishman a cheers with single arm dumbbell overhead presses. Hold 2 dumbbells up at your ears with the palms facing you. One side at a time, extend the arm straight up, breathing out with a slight bend in the knee. Do one side at a time until you're passed out drunk. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video with a fellow Irishman.